The new one. Okay. So, oh shoot, I wasn't going to do that because I wanted it to go on to shoot. I wasn't going to stop it because I was going to put it on YouTube. But I messed it up. I put it. There it is. Okay. That is cotton candy. This is my rose quartz. One more little blob over there. Okay. I believe this is, this is fuchsia. Okay, and then we're going to move to the metallics. This is antique copper, or
yes,
yeah, no, this isn't the antique copper, this is rose gold. This one is the antique copper. Okay, then gold, my spun gold. Oh, I got the wrong. Oh, I gotta grab the other bottle, that one. Pause this for a moment. Okay, my spun gold. And the last color to go on is black. Oh, shoot. There goes the lid for my black. It's stuck to my glove. One more black there, and then that's all I'm gonna do. And that's my now it's time to put the marble. Well, actually no, now is time to torch. Now, I saw Molly do something like this, but Molly, when she did it, it was with pearls. And unfortunately, I don't have any pearls. I love the pearls. I want to get pearls. I think they would be, they're so pretty. And I looked in Michael's. Michael's doesn't have the pearl paints. At least not where I live, anyway.
You got me, and I'll look online when I get done in this little bit right here. And see if there's any more of that.
What's the alarm?
My blood sugar's dropped.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna add some white on here because it's seems to be bare on the corners. And a couple of the sides. Okay, hopefully I have, oh, there's a little bit more over here needed. Okay, so now I'm going to drop my marble. Start my marble over there. Try and do this really slow so that I don't end up knocking the marble off. I feel like I'm playing those games where you gotta put the marble in the little dip, the little hole. And there we go. That's. Now I'm going to use my. I'm actually going to wipe this marble off. Get over there. Get that. There. I'm going to torch it again because I'm seeing lots of bubbles. There's a lot of paint on here, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to use my little skewer and I'm going to kind of mess around with it.
tell you, up here at the top, if you look at it from where your left hand is right now,
right here,
that whole side looks like a vine. Plant or leaves come out.
So in other words, don't mess with that. I'm gonna tilt anyways, but sorry, I'm gonna mess with it. Because I gotta tilt it anyway. Like here, even that's one of the reasons why I wanted to go all along the corner or the edges, is because
yes.
I wanted to make it look like kind of viney, but it's not gonna look viney once I tilt. Because I still have to. Pardon?
I don't think I've ever tilted a bottle before.
Well, I have to because there's too much paint.
Right.
So here we go. Tilting begins. I like that. I don't want to lose that.
Right. And that black and gold below it looks like a lady with long black hair.
Oh, yeah. But unfortunately, I have to still tilt, so. Because I got too much paint.
Thank you.
Shoot. It just dripped on me. Good thing I'm wearing paint, my paint pants. And good thing I didn't drip on the floor. I mean, that is one of the good things about acrylic paint, is that it will wipe up off the floor. I think it is so cool how the bronze or the copper, that is the copper. See how purple that is?
Yeah.
So all of the purple that is in here is the copper. Okay, so now for my this video for you, because I messed up and stopped it at 10 minutes, I'm not going to be able to put the whole or the, because I don't know how to edit to get the two videos to one, into one. I need to learn how to do that. So, if you like what you see, comment, like, subscribe. If you subscribe, if you want to see, if you want to know when future videos are going to be coming, that's for YouTube. For TikTok, follow me, and I'll follow you back. I can actually put this on, divide it up and put it on TikTok. But for YouTube, I love how it does this little, I don't even know what it's called. Not pearls, but it's these little tiny swaths, paths of. I don't know if I have still have too much paint on or not. I guess one way to find out is to tilt it and see how it flows, right? Or see if it flows. If it flows really slowly, then I know that I'm pretty good on the amount of paint. If it starts to flow quickly, then I still have too much paint. It is flowing, but it's flowing slowly. And I know Kim hates it when I do this. Don't you, Kim?
What's that? I miss that.
I said, Kim hates it when I do this.
Not really hates it. I mean, it's just that's your unique part. That's... Well, the black-headed lady, now it's like Homer Simpson squatting down.
Oh, don't like Homer Simpson. Got to get rid of him. I want to try and get some of this aqua all the way across. Well, the thing is, I can't see it, so. If I do that, I'm going to end up putting my arm in the paint, and I don't want to do that.
I've done that before.
Okay. All right, let's get... Other than torching, I think that's all I'm gonna do. No more messing around with it.
It's pretty.
It is. I love the colors, right?
Yeah. I hate we lost the leaves, but still it's gorgeous.
Well, I mean, I could still take the marble and do the marble all the way around the edges. Where did I put the marble? There it is. So I think that's what I'm going to do, just to go along the outside.
Okay.
If it'll let me. Oh, I think I'm wrecking it by doing that. Hopefully that ridge will fill in. You think the ridge is going to fill in, or did I wreck it? I think I wrecked it, but I'm going to torch and hopefully I shouldn't have done that. Does it look horrible?
No.
Because it's got the deep ridges. yeah, that's not gonna work. Well, we'll see what it looks like tomorrow once it's dry. I might, something that I might do once again, I think AB, oh shoot, I gotta shut this off. Hold it. I'm at 33.